people always ask me about Ping, about who he was, and if I miss him. But I always tell them the same thing, that he's out there somewhere, because superheroes never die. I also know that superheroes have fears too. When a superhero appears in front of you, you don't always know it. Oftentimes, they don't even know it themselves. So this is what I tell people about Ping now. He's not an ordinary man. He's not even a Superman. He is Kung Fu.
Hey, can you use these?
80.
I'm sorry?
80.
Oh. No, it's all right. Thank you.
Huh? 春平在店里面呢。
老板又不听电话。
平平，老板又不在啊？哎，好好好，走走走。
老板，我来。老板，
别动，别动。
出什么事了，老板？我们找了你一天了，这是干什么？
不要碰箱子。
是，是。
好像是吴三儿的车吧，好久没有看见他了。这过节呀，鱼龙混杂，可得严加防范。
明天呢，就是面具节。其实期间天气晴好，那么届时啊，镇中心广场会有传统的游行。是表演，建议大家尽量选择步行出行。请各位游客观礼期间呢，看管好自己的个人财物以及孩子和家人的安全。好，下面为您播放歌曲《不死鸟》。
看不死的鸟挥动翅膀，冲破这云霄，落在梧桐下，片刻栖息，重返蓝天。信念不怕跌倒，相信这真理，自由的飞翔，遨游宇宙，畅游心田。
Find you if you didn't pick up the phone. Kid at Wu.
我担那么大的风险，你才给五万，好意思吗？
You son of a bitch! You want to take the full ransom and run away with it yourself, huh?
告诉你，我还有命吗？
You will tell us. Track the source.
走。
No, no, no.
闭上眼睛。 是不是疼啊？啊，我小心点，小心点。
Ouch! Ouch!
Ouch! 你饿吗？我给你煮碗面。你等会儿。喂，你怎么了？老板。
放这儿，把衣服解开。
哟，这孩子的脸怎么这么黑呀、啊？体温？
体温正常。
看一下瞳孔。
哎呀，这孩子眼睛怎么变绿了？
变绿了。脱水性休克，这孩子多长时间没有进食了？
Can you fly?
Ah.
Are you a Chinese Superman?
什么
You're him, aren't you?
不是，我不是。
Come on, you're modest. Ouch.
Ouch.
这孩子几岁了？
不知道。
哪国人呢？
外国人。
我还不知道他是外国人，哪国人？
我听不懂他说话。
小苏。
哎。
小苏。
来了。
小苏。尽快找个能够和孩子沟通的人，这样耽误下去可不行。
镇上那个新来的教英语的刘老师住在学校里。
哦，那你监护，我去联系。
嗯，好的。
我爸妈月底前就要回美国了，他们走前特想见你，本来以为这次放假还能见你一面的。
Gary， 我接个电话。
你好，
你是大龙湾小学教英文的刘杰老师吗？
我是。
是这样，你能不能到我们医院来一趟？你怎么回事啊？
还没交钱呢。
不用来了，不用来了。
Did you find anything? Huh? What?
谁呀、啊？你找谁？
对不起，我找孩子，我是他的妈妈。
孩子的妈妈？
我是苏珊。嗯，吴先生要我来。
我老板。他在哪儿？
他妈马上来。
马上来。
你看。
你可来了，跟我来。快起来，你妈妈来了。
Christopher。
No！No！
你做什么了？他为什么怕？
啊！Christopher,
darling, I've come to take you home.
Oh,
darling,
no,
Christopher, I've come to take you home.
Let me go.
me. I came to take you home with me, darling. Don't worry. It's good. What's that? Ah! Okay. Okay.
把孩子给我。实话告诉你，武三已经死了。你们？我们是来领孩子回家的。你留着这个外国少孩。 怎么跟你们的警察解释呢
？No，
把孩子给我，你可以拿武三的那一份钱。这些钱对你来说很多了。 I'm gonna take you home, Christopher. Come with me. We're gonna go home. Come on, Christopher. I'm taking you home. Come on, Christopher. No! Christopher, why are you so afraid?
跳下来，勇敢，勇敢，跳！接着念，你是谁？ Who are you?
Who are you?
你 ，OK？
Thank you.
你不见他，
舅舅，你找到我孩子？
你别着急，情况我们都知道。那我们怎么跟你联系呢？
我是他的妈妈。
How did you get up here?
这到底怎么回事啊？他们究竟是你什么人？
Susan is my tutor. The black man is my family bodyguard.
他们为什么要绑架你这么一个小孩子呢？
I don't understand.
Do you understand?
Do you understand?
How are you?
We have to get the kid before they figure this out.
换一点。刚刚收到消息，在我身后的这家百货店发生了一起绑架儿童的案件，现在我们就在实地报道。
不是绑匪，他说他是孩子的母亲，其实他不是。我
，You got him?
Wait a minute. He's nearby.
Let's go.
我是说，他其实不是孩子的母亲，他真的不是。
陈平，你听我说，涉嫌并不代表犯罪。你现在所说的一切，很可能都是事实，但是我现在无从知道。
这样吧，告诉我你现在的位置，我去找你，咱们见面细谈，好吗？
我在附近。
告诉我你具体的位置。
我在广。
喂。
What's happening?
I got.
我们走。
Where are we going?
Wait, it's right here, right here.
这稻草，等我这稻草不卖。干什么呀？
别乱冲！ Come on！
哎，你们搞什么呀？
你懂吗 ？Do you understand？
Do you understand？
你好吗 ？How are you？
How are you？
I'm fine。
好好上课，不要东张西望的。
用一个人过节呀、
啊？要不然谁给您作伴啊？
谢谢啊。
不用谢。
阿龙湾派出所，你好。
我告诉你地方，就你一个人来。外面没有人跟来吧？
嗨，你放心。孩子呢？
你一个人来的？
是的，
跟我来。
哎呦，哎，怎么睡这儿？哎，哎，你把孩子给我！
你必须保证不把他交给那个自称是他妈妈的白种女人。
这件事情我们来处理，你听我说。啊、谁？
你不守信用，
别走！哎，哎。再动我就开枪了，慢慢的转身，举起手，慢一点，
快拉我上去，拉你上来，你别抓我，
废什么话，我让你现在拉我上去。陈平，干什么？你不能这样子，开什么玩笑？我告诉你，这样是触犯法律。陈平，啊！你放给我，陈平，陈平，
小张，小张，
快截住陈平！
是，组长，
跟我来。
是，
是，
是。
陈平，我站住，想逃是逃不掉的。
走，
陈平。陈平没有，
让他跑了，
不惜一切代价抓住陈平。
小心。
Like a superhero. I mean, you're not very big, and you don't look very strong.
别吵了好不好？
Are you angry? Why are you angry?
No, no.
Oh, I'm sorry. My dad tells me to be quiet too sometimes.
你听着，我不认识你。找到你父母之后，我们谁也不认识谁。你听明白了吗 ？OK。
Are you Chinese, Superman?
听着，我再跟你说一遍，没有超人 ，No， 超人 ，OK。别吵了。
哎，对了，我可以跟我父母商量，让他们安排你出国，你再考虑一下。你在哪儿当老师不行啊？为什么非要在那个穷乡僻壤呢
？Gary， 你听我说，这些孩子真的需要我。
我也需要你啊，刘姐。你再考虑考虑。好吗？
好吧，就这样吧。
If
anybody can help me. He's 8 years old, and I haven't seen him for the past 5 days. If you could possibly, if you have any information, please contact the police.
Who?
A superhero.
A superhero?
A Chinese superhero.
这电视上都是骗人的，我不是坏人，你相信我好吗？
那具体的情况呢，我们国安机关正在调查之中，你自己保重吧。
喂，你听我说。孩子没法沟通，我听不懂他说什么。你帮我问几个问题好吗？
你到底要问什么？
他是谁？他的父母在哪儿？为什么外面的人要杀他？
我问了你就离开吗？
啊！
He said, "What's your name?"
I don't want him to know.
他说什么？
他说他不让你知道。
为什么？为什么
？You are not a superhero.Superhero always save the good guy from the bad guys. They never break into the good guy's home and hurt them.
他到底说什么？
他说你不是超人，超人不会像你刚才那样对待我。
我要你说你叫什么名字，从哪儿来，怎么还在扯什么超人？我告诉过你，没有超人，没有 ，OK？ 超人。岂有此理！
What's your name?My name is Liu Jie.
My name is Christopher.
Christopher, who?
Christopher Schmidt.
What a very nice name. How old are you?
I'm 8.
他刚才说什么？
他说他叫 Christopher， 今年8岁。
嗯，你问他，三哥是怎么把他弄到这儿来的？
三哥？
就是我老板吴三。你问他是怎么来的
？How did you get here?
Ask him. I don't know. I just came out of a box.
他说什么箱子？
是装他来的箱子，就是我老板平时运货发货用的箱子。你问他是怎么进去的
？How did you get into the box?
It was my cousin's birthday. As soon as my family ship docked, I went to the party with my tutor Susan.I like those stupid clothes. Just when I put on my favorite Superman T-shirt, Susan took me to another room, and she said she had a present for me.
Now you come in here, because I have a very special present for you.
What present? Can I see it now?
No, you cannot see it now.
你怎么又变卦了？啊，不干不干。
When I woke up, I was in the box.
You went to the party from your family ship?
Yes. We're leaving the Costa. My father's office is in the ship. He's the owner.
They both have disappeared. There's a ransom note, $10 million.
I'm so afraid.
We'll find him.
你得想想办法，找到他的家人。
这不是你一个人能胜任的事情，你必须寻求警察的帮助。
不行，警察相信了坏人。
我差点忘了，你现在可是通缉犯。
刘老师，谢谢你，我们走了。
你有地方可以去吗？这样吧，我可以试着上网帮你找一下孩子的父母。咱们君子协定，一有消息马上向警方报案。天亮以前可以在我这休息一下。
电视上说我是绑匪，你不怕我？
我还没见过这么急着找孩子父母的绑匪。
If I were him, what would I do? I'd need to find out who the boy was. But I couldn't talk to the authorities. So I'd find a translator.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Last night, who was fighting last night? It's so hot. Sit down.你到底还要让我做人质多久？
你的超人呢
？What happened to a T-shirt?
Superman is fake. There is no Superman. 没有超人。
Hama, did you find the kid?It's been 36 hours. If you don't find that child in the next hour, I'm not the only one who's dead. Do you understand me?
你认识他？
认识。
走，跟我走。
哎，
接着说。
这位大哥，他们过节都放假，我还知道那个刘老师没有回北京去，还在镇上。他是北京来咱们这个小地方支援教育事业的。
接着说。
我告诉你们怎么走。
Christopher, look.
That's the ship. That's the ship.
Good afternoon. This is Jean Dupont speaking, Mr. Schmidt's assistant. How may I help you?
Hello. May I speak to Mr. Schmidt, please?
I'm afraid Mr. Schmidt is unavailable at the moment. May I take a message?
This is extremely urgent. Tell Mr. Schmidt to return my call as soon as possible.
Mm-hmm.
99. It's about his son, Christopher.
Call me as soon as possible.
It's me. They know you're in China. Yes, they're on their way now. Listen to me. I just got a phone call about the boy. Now I need you to take a pen and write this number down.
Okay, I got it.
I love you.
What? I love you too. I'll talk to you later. Ugh.
组长，上级来电话了，说这个吴三本来是和绑匪一伙的，后来因为内讧下落不明了。他在泰国道行很深，是不是逃去了那边？陈平和那些绑匪的关系还不太清楚。你看，啊，还有，昨天深夜有人拨打110报警了，但是没有通话记录。据查，这个号是北京的，正在查询机主呢。
China.
That's what he said. It's apparently a Chinese kidnapper all over the news.And by tomorrow, it's going to be over every newspaper. Come in.
Sir, everything is ready. Your jet will leave for China in 60 minutes. You will arrive tonight at Port City International at 6 o'clock. Susan? Mr. and Mrs. Schmidt are arriving in China tonight at 6 o'clock.
Got the key.
Let's go.
孩子呢
？Christopher，
分组长，
Christopher，Christopher，Christopher。
Something I want, and well, I have something they want. So we're going to make a little trade. But you see, I don't think your mummy deserves what she has. You know, you really weren't supposed to see me that day at the party. But somebody forgot to pay off a greedy Chinaman, and it disrupted our little game. But now that you've seen my face, now that you know that I'm involved, well.I just can't let you go. Because then you would tell the police. And I would go to prison. And I just can't afford to lose that game. Not again. Because I really hate losing. You understand?
You are so cruel.
Get rid of him!
Don't move.
Five, four, three, two.
谢谢你啊，有什么情况马上通知我们派出所，好吗？我们说对，哎，好。
你感觉怎么样了？
我没事。
If you're not a Superman, what kind of man are you then?
他 他说如果你不是超人，那你是什么人？
我姓陈，耳东陈，叫平，平常的平，就是一个普通人的意思，不是超人。I'm not the Superman. I'm Kung Fu Man.
Kung Fu Man, cool.
好，好，知道了，知道了。什么事儿啊？在酒店蹲点的小姚来电话了，说那个纹身黑人是晚饭前回到酒店的，满脸流血。
那检查他们身份了吗？
查了呀，都是合法入境的。
在模仿，他真的好崇拜你。
我想他这么大的时候，爸爸叫我练功，我就拼命的练。我不怕苦，不怕摔。我特别佩服武侠小说里的人物，一身正气，行侠仗义。我不知为什么，恐高，这让我对自己非常失望。一直到我长大。也觉得一个从小恐高的人不可能成为男子汉，更别说行侠仗义，做什么事情都没有信心。直到父亲去世之前都没有让他看见，没看见他的儿子成为真正的男人。我觉得对不起爸爸，就算是在梦中也只能看见他失望的脸，在梦中都害怕看见我爸爸。直到刚才。
刚才？
嗯。他笑了，就像我小时候第一次参加功夫比赛夺冠一样。
Christopher, do you have any friends at home?
Of course I do. Sometimes I see him in the clouds. Sometimes I see him in the sea. Sometimes I even see him on the flag of the ship.
Really? Can I hear your secret call?
3, 2, 1, fly to be my superhero!
只要能找到车，到海港市只要2个小时。
现在走，太危险了。
从我拘捕到现在，已经快24小时了。把孩子交给他父母，我就去自首。
这样吧，我们明天趁面具节的时候走。
今天是面具节的最后一天，根据当地的传统习俗，面具节一定要举行游行的，因为大家都戴着面具，根本看不清脸，所以我想。这伙人一定会利用这个机会，趁乱逃出大龙湾。
This will be our last chance to catch them. And as an added incentive, here are some new friends to help make your jobs easier. Let me just say, failure is not an option.
昨天说过呢，传统的面具节呢，是这里古代人们祭祖的一种形式。因为每年在这一天的时候呢，人们都要戴上面具，是吧，大娘？
些人神明都会在上面看着我，所以我们呢要把神明呢拍变形了，雕刻各种怪样的面具戴在头顶，还要低头仪式在神明面前的谦卑。
哎呀，谁呀？我跟你讲，你知道吗？
这些时下的年轻人真是目无传统。
开机了吗？
开了，开了。
Be careful, don't lift your mask.
哎，大家来看一看啦，各式各样的面具，快来买啊！
These guys were really on their way from Myanmar to Thailand when the altercation occurred. So it's an accident that the child's in China now.
Very good. And thank you very much, Captain Hansen. We'll do our very best.
各组注意，各组注意，密切监视各主要路口啊！既不能扰民，破坏了节日气氛，更不能放过任何一个可疑的人。
喂，
喂，大龙湾严所长吗？
是。
局长，严所长的电话接通了。
接过来。喂，老严呐。
张局，
你们昨天报告中那个自称是失踪孩子母亲的白种女人，经过调查证实，是涉嫌绑架孩子的元凶之一。
我们要立刻布置人力，
县里和州里的增援随后就到，要不惜一切代价，全力破案。
是，张局。啊。
各执勤民警注意，各小组注意，镇上的这几个外国人是一伙涉嫌绑架儿童的国际犯罪团伙，据领导指示，见到以后立即抓捕所有嫌疑人。
收到。
明白。
另外，马上找到陈平，保护好他，还有镇上的小刘老师。
Now listen to me.
If we don't have Chris as a hostage, we'll
never get out of this country. Do you understand what I'm saying? Listen, I want you to lift every kid's mask. Find me that kid. Find me the kid.
Okay.
Good.
Gary， 你想错了，不是这样的。
这怎么回事？
Boss， right under me. Kids right by the stage.
他们在戏台，快坐。
啊！
Come on. 我。
Let me go！
快！
牛龙哥！
小刘老师，进上车吧。
Nobody can save you.
Ping will.
Who? Really? He can fly?
He's the Chinese Superman. He's Kung Fu Man.
Really? He's bird? You know bird?
Oh!
my God.
爸爸
Darling, are you all right?
走
Are you all right?
情况怎么样、
oh、God,
当局、
so、
报告都找遍了没有找到
一下怎么会找不到呢
请让一让
联系当地的物警对我去找一定要找到他
The thing about superheroes is they never stay around for you to thank them. Because there's always someone out there who needs saving too. But I know, if I secretly call him 3 times,He will come. So this is why I tell people about Ping now. He's not an ordinary man. He's not Superman. He's Kung Fu Man.
In my comparison of the antioxidant content of 282 beverages last year, hibiscus tea came out number one, so my family switched from drinking matcha green tea to the hibiscus fruit punch recipe I shared in that video. We have since switched from using tea bags to just bulk dried hibiscus flowers, which we soak and then just blenderize into the tea so we don't throw anything away. But just because something has antioxidant power in a test tube doesn't mean it has antioxidant flower power in the body. Maybe the phytonutrients aren't even absorbed. They were found to be bioavailable in rodents, but I haven't had a pet hamster since I was a kid. So we didn't know about humans until now. Consumption of a hibiscus aqueous extract, in other words tea, and its impact on systemic antioxidant potential in healthy human subjects. If you take people and have them just drink water, basically, for 10 hours, this is what happens to the antioxidant level in their bloodstream. Your antioxidants get slowly used up throughout the day, fighting off all those free radicals, unless you replenish your antioxidant stores. Now, it's hard to get people to fast for 10 hours, so in addition to water, they gave the study subjects something they knew wouldn't mess up their antioxidant measurements, white bread and cheese. So this is what happens when you eat water, white bread, and Gouda all day. What if instead, at the beginning of the experiment, you give people a single cup of hibiscus tea? Within an hour, see a nice spike in the antioxidant level in your bloodstream, but then the effect disappears, unless you sip hibiscus throughout the day, or eat something other than Wonder Bread cheese sandwiches.